If you click this video expecting an actual PS5 unboxing, but then you've been tricked. So this is not an unboxing video. But this is a game doing an unboxing of a PS5. I wish I could do an actual unboxing, but we don't know. No. Before we start this video, I would really appreciate it if you could like and subscribe and also leave a comment so I can answer you guys. All right. Mission 1. Get
finally
your
PS5. My new PS5 has come. Kids at grandma so I can play all night.
Oh. Okay, I might as well just throw my MacBook in the fire then. Oh god. Kidding. I love my MacBook though. Okay, shit, everything is interactable. I didn't agree with this. Okay. Door. Hey. I do believe, and I do see, to have quite the empty neighborhood. What the hell? Nothing? You didn't even bother to put one more house here? Not even one? Not even a street leading to it? What the frick, man? I bet you I can walk over this ledge over here. That is just a guarantee. Or maybe there might be an invisible wall. Yep. I just walked straight over that ledge. Why did I do this? This is so unnecessary on my behalf.
What has life come to when you have to play a simulator of buying a stupid game console?
Do I want it? Yes.
Kids at
Mailman!
Grandma, so I can play all night.
Mailman! Nope, okay. Hold to grab.
I need something sharp to open it.
Oh. Fun. That seems sharp. Oh, jeez.
Okay,
oh, Jesus!
PS5 to the electricity. We had troubles with sockets while moving here, so I need to find some extensions.
Jesus, I am lethal with this thing. Look at this. What a nice bounce. Okay. Sockets, you say? Okay. I didn't quite hear what he said. We had a problem with sockets. No signal. That's fine. Seriously? Can you work with me? Thank you. Signal. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, this is gonna end well. Oh! Where did that even come from? Oh, I just stepped on the TV and I fixed it somehow. No! Lamp! No! Okay. Oh, frick. Good. Did I need to find an extension cord? Power up your PS5. Yeah. Where though? Can I close this door? This is kind of uncanny. Don't want my neighbors just running around in here. Oh man, come on! Are you serious right now? I remember this house. This has been in a horror game. It's been in like 3 horror games I played. Okay, wait. In this room, there's a bathroom to the left. This house has been in so many games, seriously. Asus router. Okay, so this is probably gonna be importado later. But hello. I needed one with more sockets, didn't I? Or can I find an extension cord? Oh shit! Okay, yeah, you're not working with me right now, are you? Can I power it? I don't need the microwave anymore. I don't need food because I have my PS5, right? That's how it works. Sweet! Frick you, power brick! At least it's long. That's the thing. They say size doesn't matter, but when it comes to extension cords, I'm willing to disagree. What the frick is my PS5 doing over there? I put it there. Okay.
Oh. 100% natural. Cool. Move, microwave! God damn it! Don't need you anymore. Don't have time to eat. Gotta play some games. Gaming time. Oh, yeah. Let's just put the TV right there.
Now it's time for HDMI connection.
Nice. I'm just gonna put that right there. Oh, frick you. Okay, HDMI, blue cable. Oh, frick off. Wait, can I rotate stuff? Okay, I choose to rotate it another way than what they sampled here. Come on. That is fine. That is not on the brink of death at all. Aha! My living room is a goddamn mess! Oh, I'm just trying to set this shit up. Woo! It's the old logo though. Connect PS5 to TV. Oh yeah, yeah, that's... Oh, fraps and everything. Cool. Okay, one thing though. No.
Finally, my PS5 gamepad arrived.
Ah, I was just thinking about the gamepad. Oh. No. Why are there so many boxes? Why is there so... I didn't even realize this. What the hell is all this? Packing peanuts all over my floor. Ah, I wish I bought a vacuum cleaner. What the hell is all of this? The small one has to be the gamepad, right? So what is all this? Crap doodles. Can I... What on the...
Here it is. Finally I can play my new PS5.
Oh,
gamepad
no.
Battery is low. I need to charge it. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad.
An Xbox controller! Oh! No! I mean, I still paid money for that, so... Oh, crap. Is this? That's the wrong one. That's the PS4 version. Okay, it disappeared as well. God damn it. No, it's right there. Okay, cool. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, I'm stuck. I was stuck. What the frickity happened here? I'm a little intrigued. Okay, here's my charging station. I can charge this wherever, right? Like, right. Yeah. Probably not gonna need this for a while. Oh, shit. Oh, there it is. Oh, the Xbox controller.
Seems
wait.
Like it's the wrong gamepad.
That disappeared. Oh, it responds. Okay, cool. Okay. It's probably not gonna be charged. If I have understood the mechanics of this game now. Charge your PS5 gamepad. What the frick, man. You didn't prepare for anything. I have to do everything. Oh, it's quite heavy. No, I shoved it even further in there. There you go. Don't need that. You can prioritize. You can move the freezer to the upstairs room. Is that my phone? I just casually thrown my phone away, like everything else, I guess. Okay, this is fine.
Wow, it charged so fast.
Oh, that is fast. That is fast. I can even even plug my freezer in again, but I won't. Oh shit. Oh, man! How do I play some games, though? Hello. Okay, all of a sudden, I could move my fridge, but I can barely move this chair. I'm a wimp all of a sudden. I don't have time for this. Move! Games must be played.
Damn, I need to connect my PS5 to the internet and
I had to smack it patch. Into the television.
Seems like my Wi-Fi is broken. It's upstairs in my closet. Gonna check it out.
Okay. Is this gonna turn into a horror game?
Oh.
I need an instrument. It might be in the garage.
God damn. Okay, he has very clear instructions though. I like that. The garage is supposed to be here. I've been in this house so many times. Oh my god, there's a power lead cord. God freaking damn it, here as well. There are power cords everywhere. Tip it out. Huh? Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I can charge here. Oh my lord. Okay, that's fine. What kind of... I can hear it burning.
Don't worry, boys. The engineer is engineer.
Oh my god. Did you make an entire game just to make that pun? You sassy little shit. Good. Throw it at it. That will
probably
fix it.
I need to reboot Wi-Fi to fix it.
Reboot your Wi-Fi. Oh, sorry. I'm an idiot. This is what we in Sweden call a Norwegian restart.
That should work. Finally, I can play my PS5.
Woo! Play Zoom games. Norwegian restart fixes everything. Game!
Wait, I forgot to put disc into the console. Game might be in the kids' room.
Okay, I don't know which room that is yet, but I am sure to find out. Ah, the kids will be home any minute. PS5. Knack.
Three. Oh, I can't wait to play this game.
Oh, it just feels like something's gonna jump scare me in a second here. I'm a little uncanny about that. Come on. Let me have this. Okay, no. Am I gonna throw this at the TV as well? Oh.
Loading is really slow. I'm gonna grab some snacks.
I love how I can't just put anything down. I had to throw it. Okay. I thought the loading times on the PS5 was gonna be fast. Okay, it still works. Snacks.
Wait, game is already ended? That SSD is so fast. I guess I should start it again.
I went out to get some snacks, and the game managed to finish itself. Hideo Kojima, Hideo has made everything.
Now you should go and buy a real PS5. Or Xbox Series, whatever. I think it's great console too. Thank you for playing. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube if you want more. Bye.
I actually thought that was fun. I actually enjoyed that so much. Just virtually unboxing and messing around with a PS5. I thought it was nice. Might, hopefully, someday I can unbox one here and we can do that together. That would be fun. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, comment and like this video, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.